Hey, what's up, YouTube? We're back. This is week number two. This is our second video. We're all around travel. I'm Jordan.
I'm Jen.
And we're out in the forest going to find this cool tree. There's this little hidden tree that we found out here, and we're gonna go try to find it and talk about our second video for the week. It's gonna be cool. I'm gonna show you guys Fern Canyon and the best redwood park we've been to. So let's go find this tree.
You're insane.
I love this tree. This is my favorite tree in the whole world.
Woo!
So we want to start this week by giving a shout out to our subscribers. I think we're sitting at like
10 of them.
10. We got 10 subscribers. That's super cool. Super awesome. We didn't really expect to have any by this point. It's only been our first video. I think we have 200 views or something. So we really appreciate the support. That's super cool. We hope you guys continue to like our videos, and we're gonna continue to bring videos weekly. So this week's video is gonna be cool. We're hanging out on this dope tree right now. It's this thing is awesome. You gotta see us. You can see Jen sitting behind me. I'm gonna go up and join her. Check this out. This week we're gonna show you one of our favorite hikes. By far our favorite adventure out here was a place called Prairie Creek Redwood State Park. It's actually the location where they filmed a couple movies. Everyone's familiar with the Ewoks from Star Wars. It's the same forest where they filmed Star Wars. They also filmed Jurassic Park and some other movies. So if you ever want to see the Redwoods, definitely go to this place and check it out. It's freaking awesome. It's epic.
It's an 11-mile hike through the old-growth Redwoods. You hike about 6 miles into Fern Canyon, big, huge walls of ferns. And you hike down this little river, little trail leading out to the beach. Best hike we've done here yet. It took us an entire day to go to Fern Canyon and back through the Redwoods. But you can actually drive up to Fern Canyon if you're not too much of a hiker, but we definitely recommend the 11-mile hike.
So let's take you guys back to June when we took this hike. It's Prairie Creek Redwood State Park and Fern Canyon. We hope you guys enjoy. We will see you guys next week. And again, thank you to the subscribers and the viewers. We love the support, and we'll see you next week.
Let's take a trip to the edge of the night, where the stars and the sun collide. Won't wait a lifetime, it's our turn to put our footprints all over the world. We move as one. Won't wait a lifetime, it's our turn.